down 3 parts of peat moss to 1 part of perlite. So I've got the peat moss here that's been laying around for a while. Just took a gallon water jug, cut the top off of it, get my proportions right so it's warm. Then I've got some old perlite here that I've used in some tomatoes previously in a Dutch bucket, so I've got one of those. And so now, just gonna get in this big pot and just gonna stir it up with my hands. Looks really good, so this is what a lot of my transplants are going to be started in right here. So ratio 3 parts peat moss, 1 part perlite. That seems to be working out good, so we'll see how it goes. Subscribe, check us out, let's find out how this works.